thieving thug uses scary clown mask to attack victim, gets horrific surprise. A thieving thug wearing a scary mask attempted to rob a pizza shop worker as he left work. However, the punk got a horrific surprise that he truly deserved. Once again, we are reminded that criminals are pretty stupid. There is a story emerging out of Holly Hill, Florida, where police say a would-be robber ambushed a Little Caesars pizza shop worker late one night as he was leaving work. The attacker, who was wearing what reports describe as a clown mask, launched a brutal attack on the victim as he attempted to lock down the shop. Like so many other crime reports that have surfaced in the news, this horrific incident demonstrates how truly vile some people have become in our society. Many victims are caught unprepared and are, unfortunately, beaten, robbed, raped, or murdered in many instances. Luckily, this victim was ready to handle business, and it was all caught on video. According to Holly Hill Police Department Chief Steve Aldrich, the attack took place at approximately 11:50 p.m. at 158 Ridgewood Avenue. Aldrich said the clown mask-wearing attacker brutally hit the victim over the back with a wooden post before pulling out a pair of scissors and trying to stab him. Because criminals are stupid, they do things like this without considering that a victim might be armed. Police said the victim pulled out a firearm and shot the clown 4 or 5 times. Whatever expectations the thug had for the night were taking a serious turn for the worse as he crumpled to the ground. According to local news source WFDV, police arrived just minutes later to find the attacker laying on the ground and covered in his own blood while still wearing the mask. Police immediately called for a medical response team and the suspect was transported to Halifax Medical Center in Daytona Beach, where he was pronounced dead. Following the attack, Aldrich said, "I'm glad that he was able to defend himself. I'm glad that he's okay. It's just unfortunate that this whole episode occurred." Holly Hill Police Department released the surveillance camera footage, which shows the employee coming under attack before shooting the suspect dead. According to Fox News, police have not yet identified the dead suspect. The man who was attacked was identified as 28-year-old Heriberto Feliciano. After the shooting, Feliciano reportedly placed his gun on the trunk of his vehicle and called the police immediately. A man named Carlton Akins, who lives close to the pizza shop, said that he thought the employee made the right decision. "I'm sorry the guy got killed, but he got what he deserved," Akins said. "I could not agree more. The clown got exactly what he deserved for his brutal behavior." Although Feliciano was obviously defending himself, it won't be long before the liberal media portrays him as a criminal for shooting down his attacker. The reality here is that the masked thug is the only person responsible for the outcome. Feliciano didn't go around provoking anyone or looking for an opportunity to shoot someone. He was simply armed and ready when the attack occurred. Unfortunately, this story is the exception, as many victims aren't prepared like Feliciano was to fight off such a brutal attack. Once again, the Second Amendment pulls its own weight. A brave pizza shop worker who earns a living the honest way was attacked by a vicious thieving thug and was able to protect himself. In my opinion, Feliciano deserves a medal and a tremendous amount of thanks from the community. Who would have been next on the thug's list if Feliciano hadn't put him 6 feet under? The very disturbing reality here is that if it hadn't been for his decision to carry a firearm, Feliciano's family could be planning a funeral this week.